just so easy. But you want you need TV. Alright guys, what's up? I'm here with China. How you doing, China?
Hi.
You guys remember her from the Mary Carey birthday party? And she's doing a lot of great things. Obviously, she's doing her thing with Playboy and still doing your thing on the wrestling tip? Or, like, what's going on?
Well, yes, these are, like, amazing things. When I look down at them, like, at a collector's show like this, It's just really cool. I have some really awesome things behind me, I think, already. I love it. I'm still active in wrestling right now, except that I am traveling with Inoki-san, Mr. Antonio Inoki, and I'm traveling to Japan back and forth with a part of IGF, Inoki Genome Federation, which is a new federation that he started up. And it's a mix kind of between professional wrestling and mixed martial arts. So it's kind of a mix of it together, and it's really cool. I'm extremely honored just to participate. So I'm doing some sports commentary and getting involved a little.
Oh, you're even trying to invade my turf now, the commentary hosting thing.
Well, and it's just cool. And of course, I'm going over now is different from training to fight and going over in a very physical way. And this time, 6 years later, going back and being a little bit more verbal and having my presence known in a non-physical way is really a totally different experience for me. I'm quite honored. And more TV and movie work in the interim here and there, which is a lot of fun for me to do.
And I'm honored to be standing next to you. Now, let me ask you, we saw you on TMZ. I mean, what was your feelings when you saw that? What was your reaction? What was your first thought?
Which time?
The Charmaine one. You know, you and Charmaine, you were there, and I don't remember exactly what happened, but I know it was TMZ did their thing, and I know when you saw it, we were just talking about it, you said that you saw that. What do you think your first reaction was with TMZ?
Well, you know, originally, I like TMZ, and I'm a fan, and I think that we love to, you know, gossip and hear about people and celebs and stuff, so I'm all good for that. It's just that when I turn on TMZ, you sort of get that little bit of a cringe, and I think that's not a good sign. You know, the negative is outweighing the positive at all, and I understand that sometimes that goes with the territory for certain people. But enough is enough, guys, and in general, and, you know,
it's not like What You Need TV. You know, you can trust What You Need TV. You love What You Need TV.
You know, but at some point, here's the bottom line for me, is that I'm good with me. I've done some amazing things.
Yes, you have.
At, you know, and I've got good people around me, and so, you know, whatever, I'm good with me.
We all are, definitely. And what do you think of the internet shows based, you know, versus the networks? Do you think the internet's going to take over?
I think it's funny. Oddly enough, I'm going to get my computer the first time, and only because as a talent and as an athlete, I've been doing so many things that I couldn't even fathom getting on the computer. And I think as much as technology and internet stuff has been, you know, it's shaping the world. We're moving on into new technology and a new age. However, it could also, if you don't know anything about it, be an extremely venomous tool, which you have to be very careful with. And I think that we're discovering now, you know, even thing like identity theft, intellectual property, all of this stuff, it affects people in an incredible way. I know personally from this, and it's very confusing. But I think, though, that we're something that I'm really kind of a little bit afraid of, and it's unknown territory. Therefore, I feel like it's time to dive into that now, because it's been taken advantage of way too much.
Yeah, I agree.
Way too much.
Well, thank you so much. And you guys were at the Hollywood Collector Show in Burbank with China, and we appreciate this interview. I mean, you gave us a lot of insightful information. I bet our fans are definitely going to enjoy it.
But see, I'm sure they will, because you're doing the right thing, right?
Of course. You watched the show, right?
I'm just starting to get my computer. So.
Oh, okay. So you haven't been in the our computer age and everything.
Right.
But I want you to send me a comment or give me a phone call. Let me know what you think, because we're going to have this up over the next couple days.
Thank you.
Say hi to all of our fans.
Hi, everybody. It's China. Just China. Keep watching What You Need TV.